Come on, Sion, show your face. Oh. Forgiveness is this is the first Sion to ever not cheese a Q from the bush. Weird, but okay. I'll take it.
Sometimes to save someone, you must hurt them.
Interesting, my W did not get me that minion, which really sucks. Wait, what is he doing? He almost killed me, wow. That's actually OP. Passive damage, crazy. Okay. I just gotta actually let him hit the wave. Can't hit him. He's in his passive. Oh! Mordekaiser gank, huh? That's nice. I can't stop him. I have to get the wave. Protect him like a piece of trash, man. You can't flee your fears. I can't do nothing to stop him. Executed.
I'll buy blade here.
If I get to lane before he pushes this wave and starts proxying, it's worth, but I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna walk my wave now and not deny him the proxy, but he's gonna go behind now. But I have a wave, so I can push. You know. They're on the grubs. Dumbass.
The hunt, it never ends.
He's gonna ult back to late. That's fine with me. Yeah, if I got hit by that, I die. Wow. So much damage for a tank, though. No, my cannon! I didn't see. I don't want to... I have to wait till my TP's up so I can TP. Have to wait till my TP is up. And I have to make sure I push this wave under turret. Is it crash? Yeah. Fine. Nice. 3-0. I'm more ulting for the wave, to be honest, not the kill. So now he has to deal with the wave. And my TP will be up. I ulted for the wave, not to actually kill him. Because I know I wasn't going to be able to kill him. So we get this, we get this. And what else? We get another dagger, maybe.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice,
an
Echo.
Enemy has been slain.
Dude, come on, TP, man.
Double kill.
Should have waited a bit longer. What? Inting Sion strategy. How's that going, working out for you? You know what? I'm glad I didn't use my CP, because now when I have Blade of Drink, I could actually base TP. Get it. I cannot believe my Qs, I still get stunned. I guess I'll buy that, why not? For the critty crits. No way! Got it. I got one. No ways, man. Bro thinks he's him. GG. Yeah, game is just GG at this point. 1-6 for my item. He's just sitting under his tower now. Come on, bro, where's your proxy at? I can't believe he's up on CS. Crazy. I should actually let it push to me and freeze it, because then he will be and lose a lot more. Can he die? Hello? What is that? How many fucking... I literally was hitting them there for like 10 minutes. And he did not die. Oh, Mordekaiser. Piss off, mate, please. I don't know about this fight, guys.
Forget the past. It only clouds the future.
Right, Sion is done now. This is smooth, 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 smooth. I have to buy Terminus this game, actually. Trying to make him miss as much CS as possible. It's just too tanky. I know it's warded.
I'm not here for you.
Like, what was the point of that flash though? Hello? What was the point of that flash? That's not even first turret. That's crazy. I now buy Terminus. Terminus. This item is great against against tanks, because look, it gives attacks grant 8% armor and magic resist up to 24. Dark attacks grant 10% armor penetration and magic penetration. So this guy is doomed once I buy that item. That with blade and Kraken. Yeah, it's GG. But killing him is not gonna make a difference. So here's what I'm... I knew it. Shut up.
Dominating. Double kill. An enemy has been slain. Triple kill. Aced.
Sometimes to save.
They got aced. They got aced. I am so strong. Okay.
Your team has destroyed the turret.
I don't know what this game is or means. I'll take it, man. I'll take a free LP anytime. What is she doing there? Hello? The hell are you doing?
An enemy has been slain.
What does one do with an abundance of masks?
An ally has been slain.
Nowhere to hide!
Come out of your turret, Sion. I want to try my item on you, man.
Always resist redemption.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Excellent. has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Dude, look at this shit. They're not FFing, man. I don't know. I don't know what their problem is. I told him to FF multiple. Senna. Holy shit. I don't know why they would have just FF. That man watches the boss FF way too much. Bro thinks he can int and win the game later. This is not Silver 2. This is, oh my god, look at the damage though. Holy. This is not, you know. 13 and 1.